18. Hallelujah. Heavenly Father, we thank you for this Wednesday service by the special grace of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. We thank you for your word, for without your word, we are nothing. Your word is the truth in us, and your word will set us free. There's no affliction which will stand before your word. Father, we continue to be children of obedience. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, we pray. Amen. Today's reading is coming from the book of John, chapter 18, verse 10.
John chapter 18, verse 10. Then Simon Peter, having a sword, drew it and struck the high priest's servant and cut off his ear. The servant's name was Malchus.
Hallelujah. There are two things that I've just come in contact with. There's number one, there was a servant. But this was not an ordinary servant. He was a servant. I'm a servant of Jesus Christ. So there was a servant of a high priest. There was a servant of a high priest. What does that mean? It means that pangapanim deacon, kananga sirim deacon, angarim vangeri, that house kundins gwa inini. Kananga sirim vangeri, angarim fundis, we imwe church. Pakawanika Peter, mutidisi wa Jesu Christo. Achipata panga, achino strike anzewe, ye mumwe mfundis, we imwe church. Ipapo nzeve yakadonera pasi ropa rakatanga kubuda kuti chwa. John chapter 18 verse 10. Iye mdzidzisi yeye anga ane zita rainzi Malchus. Upenyu wako iwewe usaite sa Malchus. Hallelujah. Wokuti unotoda testimony yebanga iwewe. Ndati upenyu wako usaite sa Malchus iwewe. Wokuti unotoda testimony yebanga iwewe. Janzi Malchus akapiwa testimony ebanga nzeve yakawira pasi yati yawira pesa Jesu Kristo akainonga nzeve akaidzosera kuti Malchus awane munana wake. Hallelujah. Pane munhu anoda circumcision yenzeve nhasi nezita raJesu. There is a man in the auditorium today that is looking for circumcision of the ear in the mighty name of Jesus. We have been preaching to you the coming of the Messiah. We have been preaching to you that Zimbabwe shall rise again, but you are not doing anything about it. Now comes a time when John the Baptist was sent to the world to preach the good news. I am standing before you every day telling you about the good news of Jesus Christ. The longer you spend not coming to the deliverance center to receive a touch from Master Jesus, God will send his servant Peter that will strike your ear, hallelujah, with a knife. It took Malchus' ear to be on the ground for him to receive a testimony from Jesus Christ. His encounter with Jesus Christ was an encounter of knife, an encounter of blood. Dai Malchus asina kusvika pamberi paJesu achidamburwa nzeve na Peter. Dai asina kuwana munana wenzeve. Vakasara zvavo vakutora Jesu vachimuaresta vachiita sei, asi Malchus had received a testimony from Jesus Christ. His life was never the same from again from that day. Malchus aifamba achipaparika, achiparidza vhangeri achipaparika. Ndiye aita akaona madimoni ana legion vari kumakuva oti vanopenga ava. Come out negumbo, hallelujah. Come out negumbo. Come out negumbo. Asi dimoni raingoramba riri munhu. Ndiye Malchus aiti kana akamira ari servant of the high priest, aingoti out in the mighty name of Jesus ari kure asingabate musoro wevanhu. Malchus, be careful of Peter. Peter will strike your ear today in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. For you to get in contact with Jesus Christ, there is something that must happen in your life today in Jesus' mighty name. By the end of this week, God said, there is a good testimony in your life in Jesus' mighty name. This is a week of good testimony. You will testify the goodness of Jehovah in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Pane munana wa uchasangana newe iwewe gore rino nezita raJesu. Aiwa gore raita kure. This week in Jesus. Jesus' mighty name. By this Saturday, there is a miracle in your life. Hallelujah. I refuse. Because God said, those that have stiff neck, uncircumcised ear, and uncircumcised heart, Malachi, that spirit of Malachi be broken in the mighty name of Jesus. Mweya wakuti unenda kuchenji makore akawanda iwewe. Asipasi na mnana urukuiti kamauri. That spirit be broken in the mighty name of Jesus. That Malachi spirit be broken in Jesus' mighty name. It took Peter to notice that the man who's speaking before my master needs a knife. Hallelujah. Peter was a man that was like general overseer who speaks no nonsense. Hallelujah. When you need a knife in the deliverance center, tinototora banga tombo chekanzeve yoyo. We will circumcise that ear, circumcise that heart, circumcise that stiff neck for you to receive your salvation today in Jesus' mighty name. I refuse in Jesus' mighty name. We are going to take that knife and circumcise your ear today. And God will pick it up and give you a miracle again in Jesus' mighty name. Hallelujah. Malachas was a servant from another chief. He was a servant from another priest. Hallelujah. I see the 10 commandments. I see the kuti munhu kana anzi munhu akanganisa mutemo anofanga kuitwa sei. Malachas knew the word of God. But it is the same Malachas that he had come to arrest Jesus Christ. The same Malachas who had come to arrest Jesus Christ. I decree and declare that Malachas will be broken in your life today. We are removing that ear in Jesus' mighty name. That anti-progress spirit. You have been worshiping for so long, for so many years, and the spiritual husband does not want to move. We want to come against Malachas today and decree a new word upon Malachas today. And say, hey, Malachas, I draw my sword in the mighty name of Jesus. I will circumcise your ear today by the special grace of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. By the time you leave the deliverance center, your ear will be circumcised today. Your heart will be circumcised, and that stiff neck will receive another touch from Master Jesus. Hallelujah. Verse number 4. John chapter 18, verse number 4.
John 18, verse 4. Jesus, therefore, knowing all things that could come upon him, went forward and said to them, whom are you seeking?
Listen to my master Jesus Christ. When Malachas got where Jesus was in that mountain, Malachas was looking, I'm looking for Jesus Christ of Nazareth. I have come to arrest this Jesus. Ha! Jesus stood before him and said, who is it that you are seeking? And Malachi said, I'm seeking Jesus Christ of Nazareth. And Jesus said in verse number 4, I am he that you seek today. The Bible says in verse number 5, Malachi, when he heard Jesus speaking, that I am he that you seek, he moved backward and fell to the ground. Hallelujah. Pane munhu anenge achitsvaga Mwari asati asangana naye. Hallelujah. Mwari pavachazvirivhila pauri uchadonhera pasi nhasi iwewe. Verse number 5.
They answered him, Jesus of Nazareth. Jesus said to them, I am he. And Judas, who betrayed him, also stood with them. Now when he said to them, I am he, they drew back and fell to the ground.
Hallelujah. When you come to the deliverance center and you are looking for your miracle, many times many people come here. Men of God, I've come. I've been afflicted for so many years. And Jesus Christ answers and says, financial breakthrough in your life in Jesus' mighty name, your case is settled. Ah! Men of God, my prayer request is talking about HIV. But God is saying you need financial breakthrough in Jesus' mighty name. Hallelujah. It does not matter what your report is. When you come in contact with Jesus, Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ will break that captivity free in Jesus' mighty name. You need another touch from Master Jesus. What is it that must be circumcised in your ear? What is it that must be circumcised in your neck? What is it that must be circumcised in your heart? Today I speak another circumcision in Jesus' mighty name. They must be retreating in Jesus' mighty name. Lucifer must be retreat the moment he hears the word Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. That name is powerful. Hallelujah. Sharper than any two-edged sword. The name Jesus pierces asunder to the division and thoughts of an intention of the heart. There is no spirit that can contend my Father. Hallelujah. Jesus said, who is it that you seek today? They said, we seek Jesus Christ of Nazareth. He said, I am he. And they went backward. But there was a man. His name was Malachas. Malachas aingweta zungu. Achiti ye Jesu wacho ntuda kumiti come out nasi. Hallelujah. Jesus said, I am he. And Malachas was seen drawing off his jacket, coming forward to Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. And he said, I am seeking Jesus. When everyone else was drawing back, pane demoni rinema waramu upenyu wako, ticha dilanaro nasi nestara Jesu. There is a demon in your life that wants to bring affliction to your business. We are going to deal with that spirit today in Jesus' mighty name. Yeah. Jesus came forward and said, who is it that you seek? And Malachi was standing in front of Jesus. And Peter noticed that this demon does not need my master. This demon needs circumcision of the ear. Malachi! Where are you? He was standing before the Lord God Most High. And Peter said, no. Apana muna no mira pamberi pa Jehovah. She not oda banga, she mira indi tore banga di dampure nzeve. Hallelujah. When God is standing before you and telling you two times that I am Jesus and you still cannot contend and give yourself to Christ, it takes another man. Ndisuma soja acho akatumwa muno munyika ye Zimbabwe kuzokutsunungura iwewe. Hallelujah. Ndisuma general acho akatumwa namwari kuzotaura newe iwewe kuti Zimbabwe shall rise again. Ndisuma general acho akatumwa mumweya kuzosunungura nyika mumoyo makomo. It takes you 20 days. I'm still calling you to say, come to the deliverance center and get another touch from Master Jesus. Ichashikanguva yekuti tichafamba door to door tichingotora banga tichicheka nzeve. Jesu ari kukushedza kuti huya uzowana touch from Master Jesus. Jesu ari kukushedza iwe Malachas kuti huya uzobhabhatidzwa in Jesus' mighty name. That pastor, that priest, your church has been stagnant for so long. Your church is not moving. Day in, day out. No breakthrough for so many days. When they come to you and cry out, you say it is well and nothing is moving. God says today is another day. We want to deal with Malachas, that high priest from another church. Who has been stopping you from receiving your breakthrough? That high priest from another denomination. That high priest from that religious church. That has been stopping your breakthrough. The moment you started to give a tithe to that ministry, your business went down. The moment you started putting money at that altar, your money started to diminish. In this ministry, our poverty datum line is $2,000 in your pocket. When you are broke, you've got $2,000 in your pocket, then we know that you are very broke. You can do an offering a dollar. That is just our standard. That is just our normal standard. Kana uchitaka kuti kuloja unototanga pa four rooms sa overseer Craig. You can't start pa one room. Hallelujah. Our standard is four rooms. It's not one room. It's not two rooms. It's not three rooms. Our standard is four rooms in Jesus' mighty name. Our standard is we don't share accommodation with people because we are the children of the Most High God. Yes. Because we are fighting that Malaka spirit in Jesus' mighty name. As we talk about it, Zakandi na Baba, beginning of this week, asina motor chatangirapa 2 cars, and a motor chaita 3 cars. We decree and declare our God is the owner of silver and gold. That is our standard. As a man thinketh, so is he. I did a business loku kwata kwata zvokuita senge. No. Funza mukomana ari kutengesa makeke. Ane recipe ye revelation water pa makeke ari kutengesa. Our standard is the revelation water in Jesus' mighty name. Tino swiper. We swipe those demons away in Jesus' mighty name. That is our standard in the mighty name of Jesus. I refuse that demon that stands in my house every day to bring affliction and limitation in Jesus' mighty name. That. You. I will remove your ear today in Jesus' mighty name. You uncircumcised Philistine. When God created man, in the book of Genesis, chapter 1, verse 18, in the book of Genesis, chapter 2, verse 28, God created man and said, he is good. Why then did God circumcise man after creating him and said he was good? When God created man, he said man is good. What was the use of circumcision of men? There is a spirit called the Malaka spirit. Hallelujah. That must be circumcised out of your life in Jesus' mighty name. Yes. To retain that goodness. To retain the goodness. The Malaka spirit must be circumcised. And there must be another miracle in your life in Jesus' mighty name. And then your life will never be the same again. By the time you leave the deliverance center today, that demon of affliction, of poverty, must give up and say, I am going forever. This, my brother sitting here, he must be importing containers into Zimbabwe. Hallelujah. But I'm going to come against that Malaka spirit. Because God said by the end of this year, you are not starting with 1 car. You are starting with 2 cars. You are not starting with 1 business. You are starting with 3 businesses. Hallelujah. That Malaka spirit must leave you today. This is your year of reward. Prophet T.B. Joshua, beginning of the year, said, the year is the year of reward. But this reward is only for those that think the reward. Those that only think the reward will receive the reward. It is only for the elect disciples of Jesus Christ. God said, to these I've prayed for, because these ones I will protect. Hallelujah. You are the elect disciple of Jesus Christ. Today is your day. Today is your day. You cannot go back to Mashingo the same. I refuse. Your journey to the deliverance center is breakthrough in all areas of your life. Verse number 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10.
Now when ye say to them, I am he, they drew back and fell to the ground. Then he asked them again, whom are you seeking?
Hallelujah. Master Jesus keeps asking Malakas. Hey, you are seeking Jesus Christ. Jesus stands there and says, I am he. They fall down to the ground. He says, who are you seeking? They say, Jesus Christ. He says, I am he. They fall down. He says, who are you seeking? They say, Jesus Christ. They fall down. Punish your not a demon. Just a word. I speak pregnancy upon your life. That word is enough. That word is enough. It's not the sex that makes you pregnant. It is the word of God.